Tanka 40. For tea, the forest dweller gathered pine needles, dandelion root, rock tripe, and creek water from clear, clandestine locations.